The state opposition says the 800 vacancies across Victoria Police isn't helping.
For Daniel Andrews and Labor to say that they've given them the resources they need, that's a lie. We need to make sure that the police do get the numbers they need so they can do the proactive programs to prevent crime rather than reactive and arresting them after we've already got more victims across the state.